understand what I'm trying to say. Yeah, can't you feel the fear that I'm feeling today? If the button is pushed, there'll be no running away. Yeah, no one to save the world in its grave. Take a look around, boy, it's bound to scare your boy, so don't tell me.
I'm so happy. We're so happy to see someone else. Right, Joe? I'm so pleased to meet you.
Yeah, same here, believe me. How you doing, son?
Joe! Oh! Put that away.
Nice kid. Has he had his rabies shots yet?
I'm sorry. He's been traumatized.
Haven't we all?
I suppose so. I'm Lucy Swan.
Yeah.
The boy, I found him in a supermarket in Iowa City. He was just wandering around, eating sweet stuff. Back then, he was almost feral.
Well, you took him with you anyway.
He would have died on his own.
So what do you think happened here? I mean, you think it was lightning or,
It started around dusk. It was a whole series of explosions on the west side of town where the tank farms are. And then later that night there was a wind, and by morning the rest of the city was gone. I'd say it was set.
You think somebody deliberately burned Des Moines to the ground?
Yes.
Who'd want to burn a whole city to the ground, for God's sakes?